to my story about a gal named Daisy May. Lazy Daisy May. Her disposition is rather sweet and charming, at times alarming, so they say. Amazing revelation with a bit of stimulation.